in the process of your evolution from selling to managing, the first encounter you face in your career when you get an opportunity to work as a first line manager. And when you get such opportunity in your career, then there are few questions you will have to answer yourself if you want to understand the role and responsibilities of a first line manager. The question number one is that where do I stand? That is the action field available for me as a first line manager. The next question is, what is my ground? That the area of influence available for me. Similarly, am I valuable and volatile? The people who matters for me and the people for whom I matter. Then the purpose of this promotion, my position and my situation moving from community to identity. And then the action, because the organization has given me an opportunity and I have been provided a height, and now I have to develop the size for myself and for my position. So these are the few questions where you will have to understand conceptually if you want to understand the role and responsibilities of a first line manager.